What is up, everyone? Okay. Making sure something here. Yay, that's gonna go. Says 45 hours because I'm starting a bit earlier than I usually do, which is my personal preference. I finally have some time off, so God, it's been wanting this for a while actually. haven't been a night stream in a while, so I'm looking forward to this. Yay! Get a lot of time in, which is nice. I'll probably finish around 12:30, so that's gonna be pretty helpful to me. I'm looking for Mikio, I believe. Now, I don't remember exactly where I can find him, but I'm gonna just kind of wander around. Alright, so. I'm hoping to get quite a bit further in this game tonight. It may or may not happen, we'll see.
That's the way! I'm counting on you!
No escape! Ready? Strike! I'll give my all! It won't end here! I'll give my all! Fortify!
These guardians have high attack power!
Release my spirit! Release my spirit!
No? What the hell?
Focus! Move forward!
Burning Echo!
Release my ship! Vermilion Crescent!
Stand away! Colors of Flame!
Move forward! Release it! Whoa! Move forward! forward! Vermilion Classic!
Burn away! Colors of Prey!
Fall forward! Vermilion Classic!
Burn away!
Predatorial Flame! Burn!
What the heck?
Fall forward! Fall forward!
What is going on here?
Rapid! Move forward! Too close! Move forward!
I'm confused. What the
too
hell?
Close! Ha! Move forward! Ha! Move forward! Move forward!
What the hell?
Move forward! Yeah!
Confused now.
Burn!
Burning charge!
There we go.
Burn! What a formidable opponent!
I have no idea what happened there. Okay, so put it on my hero. Wait a second. Do they want me to go the other way? Is that what's going on? Too many people around here. Hey, Cajun, how's it going? I'm not sure I've actually ever seen you on live streams before. Is this the first time?
Weapons ready! Fluid surge! Be gone! Hang on, everyone! No escape!
Everyone, are you alright?
Okay, that one worked. Let's see. Okay, there's something gonna happen here. Or not. Dying enemy, hello.
Let's begin the purification! Eagles attack while retreating.
So it's best to aim right after it attacks. Fluent surge! Not yet! Get on! No escape!
Radiant Deep! Crimson
Bridge! Sweet dreams!
Flames of Crimson! Paralytic Ring!
Fluent surge! Ready? Strike!
All is done here.
Abilities of the battle, effects for each team for all party members, its effects on next battle only, and Celestia can by a small amount. Interesting.
Counting on you, Lila!
Be gone!
Fluent Surge! Too close! Fluent Surge! It's over! Ha. Ready?
Fluent Surge!
Unleash your
Witch Power!
Be gone! Strike!
It's my power!
Fluent Surge! Ready? Push yourself, Lila!
Garbage!
Fortify!
These ruins have low vitality.
Vermillion? The ruins are calling me. Counting on you, Lila!
Radiant Heat!
Eight legs? What kind of creature is this?
Be careful of those legs! They get longer!
Move forward! Burning Echo! Vermillion Classic! Turn away! Move forward! The ruins are calling me!
Okay, that's what I'm thinking.
Weapons ready! Fluent Surge! Be gone! Strike! It's over! Alright! Fluent Surge!
Wait!
Be gone! Let's get him! Looks like we win!
Grid is worth an upgrade spell. You'll get more grid if the fighting style is particularly flashy. In areas where Lord of the Land is unlocked, earning grid will increase the blessing level, and eventually earning it for the boon. So early on it's not really a big deal, but later on it will make it a little matter. Obviously, because by the time I get further, I should have learned this all by now. Maybe. Well, let's deal with that.
Counting on you, Lila!
It's a marmot. It's quick with its attacks. It'd be best to use hidden arts.
Darn it!
Oh, Jesus!
I'm fortified!
Move forward!
Burning
Echo!
Ow!
Burn! Burn away! Move forward! Release my spirit! Rock me! Way to fight!
Burn away! Splendid job, Saray!
Let's keep it up!
Okay, this is gonna take some getting used to, but I think I'm getting the hang of it. Woo! Good point. Yeah, not as many enemy counters, but not a big deal since I don't think it matters that much. Also, if you can't hear me, Keegan, let me know.
Let's do this!
Radiant!
Fluent Surge! Who's this? How's this? Fluent Surge! Dreams! Strike!
White Heat! Light up!
No escape! Hang on, everyone!
May your sword!
Ready?
Turn quick into my path! You can eat as much as you want whenever you're not feeling well.
What is that for anything?
Counting on you, burn of fire!
The fire should work! Just leave it to me!
Too close!
Burning shot!
Inventory has
hit him hard and fast!
Move forth!
Burning Echo!
Vermillion Crescent!
Burning shot!
Burn! You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers either.
You're ready.
Surely this is fate!
Fluent Surge! How's this?
Lightning! Flames of Crimson!
Too close!
I won't celebrate just yet! Come
Fluent Surge! Strike! Everyone okay?
Yeah, I know. The lizards can give me a pinch every 10 seconds. Just say that? Did she really just say the bird is the word? Oh god. And the spear, that's nice. I guess you're getting that. Oh, can I see? Save. Can you smash me if I can? I'll never say the focus is gonna be. Oh, where the hell did you come from?
I'm counting on
you. Fluent Surge! Fluent Surge! Strike!
This is my boss! Now then! Yeah.
Not yet! It's over!
Radiant Heat! Fire Shot!
Darn it! Yeah. Fluent Surge! Yeah. It's over!
Radiant Heat! Yeah. Fluent Surge! Okay.
Fluent Surge!
You're pretty good, right?
Yeah. Looks like we win!
Okay, I probably see some items now. Where did I put it? Alright. I got lots of these. Oh yeah, I was doing back up here with my... I wonder. Oh boy, this can't be good. Yeah, sure. Oh, come on! Hey, go in! Oh, fine. I thought for sure there was going to be some... Those enemies spawn. Okay, that's not too bad.
Surely this is fate!
Miss Nova! Breakthrough! Run away!
In time and have low vitality!
Remember your presence! Run away! Killer Supreme! Whoa! Move forth!
Burn and echo!
Breakthrough! Run away! Predatory approach! Move forth!
Burn and echo!
Breakthrough! Wow. Purification complete!
Battle action? Auto Divinity. When the control character takes damage, losing the HP. Because I'm after your armed highs, so please. Really? That might be kinda cool. Last charge. Defend for 1.5 or more seconds. Like that. Ale recovery. When knocked back to the air. Oh, that's not nice.
Counting on you, Lila!
Wow.
Fluent Surge! Fluent Surge! How's this? Darn it!
Radiant Heat!
Hang on, everyone!
All is
very
done here!
Good. Sometimes in the future, you'll likely encounter enemies that seem far too tough to defeat. You may need to level up to battle against such enemies, but it's equally useful to review the logs you have gained at the mount. You may already even pull the key to defeat this from their code. Here we go, I can use it. Wait. Arc defense plus 1 plus 4. HP recovery during combo plus 4. Arc defense plus 4%. This one gives not arc defense, this one gives me recovery. I don't know. Hey kids, what do you think? This one or this one? They do the exact same thing, the only difference. Oh. I did not see you. So on the right hand side, you'll notice there's like a thing that shows like armor and all that. So it has a higher magic base, the other one has a higher lower defense, but this one has it's recovery, not stat. I'll keep both. I'll try this one here first to start. Do we have anything else I can do? Sword Dalsara. Oh, cool. Alright, so obviously it's not this one. Just to go. Oh.
Is everyone ready?
I'll give up. Not yet. Everyone
very
okay?
Nice. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Gradually. Come get me.
Counting on you, Lila! Burn a fire! Break through!
Move
away!
Get
to the forest! Move forth!
Burning echo!
Rain of fire!
Burn away!
Burn!
Burn away!
Predatory!
Splendid job, Saray!
Let's...
Where did he come from?
Saray, I'm counting on you.
No insurance! No shit!
Claim security! Bye!
What the hell?
You were quite strong, but we're no pushovers either.
Haha. That's what it was. But I'm not 100% sure exactly what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, for why I kind of do, but I don't kind of.
Counting on you, Lila! Full and turn! Yeah. No escape!
Yeah.
Ready? Ready? Strike!
Yeah. Come here!
Yeah. Keep going! Yeah.
Third is the word! Quick up!
A run and turn! Keep on! No escape! How's this? Come on, everyone!
Quick up!
Keep on! No escape! How's this?
Looks like we win!
Sounds better Void Ring than I. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay, that's pretty nice. This will be nice for later on.
Surely this is fate!
Oh wow. Got a fire ring. Nice.
Counting on you, Lila!
Ready?
Miss Miyama! Burning charge!
Watch out!
Get lost! Burning charge! Looks like we win!
Okay, I think I got this figured out now because I'm pretty putting all my art stuff on the A button from Vesperia that I'm used to kind of hand direction. Which actually
in this Is
one.
That a monolith?
Okay. By hitting a stun enemy with your initial martial arts, you can increase your blast range once in a while. In other words, if you stun an enemy in the middle of an attack, then increase the attack before you're starting in with your martial arts, you gain an increase in blast speed. Be careful of the magic speed attack by amnesty to gain to their attack. Oh, that's okay. The only problem with that is that if you, you run the risk of,
Counting on you, Lila!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, it's over!
Begone! Sweet dreams! Ready? No escape! It's over! Sweet dreams! Fluent Surge! Yeah! This isn't over!
Bye! Everyone!
Oh, I'm gonna get this now, finally. Much more comfortable now. Oh.
Saray, I'm counting.
Fire! Fire
support!
Breakthrough!
Leave it
Burn
to
away.
Me!
Go
with
flame!
Hit him hard and fast!
Vermillion Classic! Burning Charge!
Predatorial Power! High attack power!
Burn! Burn away! Power Supreme! Flow forth! Burning Echo!
Got it.
Everyone okay?
A lot more action heavy than last than the other games I've played since. Alright, let's see, what's next? Not for a moment. Oh, that's a wolf.
Counting on you, Lila!
Here goes!
Ready?
This is my path!
It's over!
I'm gonna celebrate just
yet! Yeah! Ready? Strike! How's this? You were quite strong,
better.
But we're no pushovers either.
My various techniques can be balanced back from the system, but there's a new unconventional interaction team. It can't hurt to go back and read up again a solution master in case there is any realization. The monolith will also be shipped on the back of me. Cool. Alright, I'm going to go back to town. I don't know what the hell this thing went to. here. Back this way, but whatever. Oh my god, I was right. I was actually right. I'll be damned.
It looks like Father Brunor is out around town on an errand.
So it goes. Any clue as to the vessel, at least?
Let's see. Something free of malevolence. In the Galahad ruins north of here, there's a pure and clean waterfall. The kings of Highland traditionally bathe in its pristine holy water before their coronation ceremonies.
Water of utmost purity. That does sound like something that could be a vessel for a seraph.
Is something wrong?
Beasts have taken up residence in the ruins of late. Whatever was there was strong enough to kill all 10 soldiers who came to drive them out.
Hellions?
Likely.
If we don't hurry, then the waterfall could be corrupted by the malevolence. I take it that's not all, is it?
No.
The malevolence is strong in Lady Lake. The holy water will absorb its influence before we have a chance to enshrine and worship it.
Crap.
Water in particular is delicate and easily corrupted by malevolence.
No way! Is there anything we can do?
Of course there is. But in that case, we will need the cooperation of a seraph of water.
I guess who that is.
As a seraph, I'm afraid I am wholly mismatched.
A water seraph, huh?
Yes.
We do have one.
By the way, whatever became of Miklio? I haven't heard his voice yet.
We sort of had a fight.
It's a long story.
Anyway, to the Galahad ruins! There's Hellions to smack.
That's true. Let's do what we can, first and foremost.
Saray, please let me accompany you.
I would, but you don't have the power to battle Hellions.
But...
Saray, just as the Prime Lord can have sublords, so too can there be squires to the Shepherd. If Alicia becomes your squire, she can fight against the Hellions as long as she is within your domain.
My squire?
But...
This sanctuary... No, make that all of the sanctuaries in Highland. They have always been like this from the time I was born. A Highland overrun with malevolence is the only Highland I've ever known. I beg of you, Saray, please! Take me as your squire, so that I may see my homeland free of malevolence.
Just like you'd always dreamed of. As you wish, Alicia. So then, how does this work?
After my incantation, give unto Alicia a true name in the ancient tongue.
Let's see, a true name for Alicia.
A new bud forms on the holy branch. Its flowers bring fruit. Its fruit begets seeds. The circle of destiny turns once more. Give life unto the will of the shepherd, and let it be proof of their bond. Thy true name as a squire shall be...
Melphis Amekia!
Happy to be your squire, Saray.
Happy to have one, Alicia.
What are you doing, Miklio? You're trying to scare me. Okay, so... Fun fact, I won't be using purple very long. So so I'm not gonna get very comfortable with having her around. I know there's someone else that's gonna show up, so he's gonna basically be the I'm sure mention this now. Yeah, what the hell. She's gonna essentially be the Fiora of this adventure.
I finished preparing the gel.
Oh god, what? What? She can make those? When? Where the hell am I going? Walking around now. Oh, right. Here. Oh, hi. We should be after the outside. We need some No. Maybe go that way, but I always seem to how the hell do I get the guy? Wait. I think I zipped into the second if you got them both just to go and get from there. Alright, I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna go.